My life started out as all caterpillars' lives do, in an egg laid by my mother. I was big as caterpillars go, but the humans did not seem to mind. My morning routine was to wander through the garden, and every now and then the humans would stop, fascinated by me, though they were always gentle. "That is the biggest caterpillar I have ever seen. Isn't it cute?" That's the way it was. In time, my friends got to know me, even expecting me in their garden. It did not seem to matter that I was munching on their plants. They liked me anyway.
Thank you.
Girls, wake up. I have something to say to you. Girls, I don't want you going near that insect again. I might call an exterminator or have it taken to a zoo, but it may be dangerous. Now get dressed. I need to go. It was not long after that I felt the burning and knew that I was headed for the change. I could fly away to safety and maybe meet new friends.